52 with a two-barrel carburetor. It was an incredible car.
I'm right. The 352 and modified will fit perfectly. Plus, it's even better than the 390 we searched.
Keep going, bud. Oh.
400 cubic inches. It'll be about 300 cubic horses total.
It's got AC, it's got the
keep going.